We about to step into the right. We about to do this for all the kids, the brothers, the sisters. You know, the record.
Months in India as an IDEX fellow, working as a strategic consultant to India's affordable private schools. We worked in Hyderabad, which is one of the larger cities in India, working in schools where parents are paying tuition of $5 to $10 a month. We were hoping to work with the management to improve best practices at the school, make things more efficient, maximize resources, and overall just improve the environment within the school. There were a lot of things to get adjusted to. Of course, you have jet lag, first and foremost, and then there's the food, there's the culture, there's the clothes, and just a lot of cultural values and morals. One of the big challenges that we faced as American fellows going into an Indian culture is we wanted to be fast, do everything quick, and that's not really the way the culture works, and so we had to realize what was most important to them and learn to slow down and prioritize at a pace that was comfortable for everybody, because change isn't always easy to accept. So we had to reorganize our plans and our goals to accommodate everyone's best interests. I think the best thing that I learned from being in India for 9 months is that I'm, one, a lot stronger than I think I ever gave myself credit for. If I can survive monsoon season and crazy, weird cultural things to adapt to, and not necessarily the best living conditions, then I feel like I can kind of conquer the world. They say if you can do it in India, you can do it anywhere. And also realizing that the only person stopping me from accomplishing whatever I want is me and how big I dream. So learning to dream big is a big deal. Employment? I will be taking classes in the spring and enrolled in a graduate program in the fall, international studies. So that's the next step, and we'll see where my PhD takes me. Hopefully London, we'll see. So yeah, job, school, making money, getting smarter. I'll keep you posted. Never give up. Keep trying, keep pushing, and it sounds cliche, but no matter how many doors close, keep pushing and something will work out.